Hi, I'm John Ed Mathison, and a good Tuesday to you. When I was studying at Princeton, I read Viktor Frankl's book, Man's Search for Meaning. It had a huge impact on my life. Frankl, an Australian-born psychiatrist, wrote the book from a Nazi concentration camp where most of his family were murdered. When he was rescued, he started a new kind of therapy based on the fact that it is not the circumstances that determines a person's outcome, but a person's attitude towards those circumstances. The Nazis thought they had taken everything that he had. Frankl said, "The one thing you can't take away from me is the way I choose to respond to what happens to me. I choose my attitude in any given circumstance." Today, the first change must be in our attitude, not in our circumstances. What attitude adjustment would God like to see in your life today?